Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to connect to the Microsoft Access database in Visual Basic.net. To connect to the Microsoft Access database in Visual Studio, you can select Data Sources on the left side, then select the additional icon to connect to the database. Next, you need to change your data source to the Microsoft Access database file, then select the Microsoft Access database file you want to connect. Finally, you need to check the connection. If the connection fails, you need to install the Microsoft Access Engine, then close and reopen your Visual Studio to reconnect the Microsoft Access database. Open your Form Designer, then drag the DataGridView control from your data sources on the left side to your WinForm. As you can see, Visual Studio automatically creates binding source to help connect data between your application and database. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. Now open the app config file, then you can see the connection string is automatically added to the configuration file. You can select the control type for each property, then drag the properties you want to display details to your form. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.